this EVP session is done by request to find out more about the whys or the main why that Goo Hara's life ended. Are there any spirits around who would like to elaborate, who would like to tell me more about that? If so, would you please step forward and clarify? Are there any spirits who can give more insight at this time? Was there anything that we all could learn from how she was feeling or how anyone around her was feeling or acting? Where is the spirit guide of Goo Hara? And do you have anything to say? Have you been called back to where you came from as well? Are the reasons for the entire incident, are they to be shrouded in mystery only? Can any clarity be gained? Thank you for being available with this EVP session, whether others can gain any clarity or not at this time. Over and out.